Alright. So this is it. Took it out once again. And this is where I forgot to take that out and clean it. This is the idle control valve. And I'm going to just start taking this apart. And then inside there is where it should be this spring-loaded mechanism. And I got to clean all that out. So I'm going to open it up now and then clean that out and see what's up.